change your mind, but change myself instead. I tried to find a god and philosophies and poetries.
Hello, and just on the last video, if you're from that video, I said I'll make a FIFA video after, and we're going to play Among Us, but after, since I just got downloaded on the PlayStation. So, we're playing my career. Yes, I got my own career in FIFA 22. I've made it all the way over my fielder, but I'm playing for Celtic. So, yeah, I just thought, oh yeah, I'm not that career mode video ever. So, I thought, just to come back to FIFA, I'll play my career. So, that's where we are now. What's our next game, Dundee? Dundee United is our next game. Hopefully we can beat them. Of course, 71 overall, a lot of centre mids, but I'm actually putting myself in the attacking midfield. Just need to tell us we're playing attacking midfield. So I'm pretty in attacking, and I've scored a lot of goals in my career so far. Level 8 in the new career, so.
The cameras are fixed to one man in a rich vein of form and topping the scoring charts. Will he add more today on EA TV?
To watch career mode a lot before, and yeah, I watch him playing career mode.
Hi everyone, it is an absolutely splendid day for football, and we're looking forward to the game. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And we've got pulsating league action coming up for you. He's in here. No, not the best challenge. And read the danger magnificently.
Well, if he gets this wrong, a penalty and a sending off. But he was spot on with his challenge.
Plenty of players waiting in the middle.
That's
a corner.
Hey, and Joe. Hey, stop diving. He's not like a hater jaw.
Here's the replay. It's certainly a well-defended ball into the area, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
I'm back. It's going to be back for the Rangers game at least, in January. Don't just have to realise what I'm back. But sadly, no one are.
So the ball rolling again. With the score line standing at 1-0.
Where's that on the field? Oh, no, they're sighting.
Oh, big chance.
Give it. Give it to me, Thiago.
Yes.
Well, let's take another look, and you have to say the defending is so poor. That's far too easy. The keeper had no chance there.
Well, a second goal for them here.
No. Ten goals in 7 matches.
He's in with a chance. Surely. And it's a double for him in this game. No way for the opposition to contain it. And no wonder he's on.
That's 11 and 7.
Oh. He was never going to miss that, was he? That's a really simple finish in the end.
It's so easy. And you need a rubbish.
Three goals without
a
fly. Into the advanced position. In with a chance. Oh, and he goes! Now he has his hat-trick.
Put a hat-trick in 2 minutes. Put a hat-trick in 2 minutes. It's far too easy.
A lopsided contest. 4-0.
This was a big professional.
They might be onto something. Can he put it away?
No, oh,
there it is! It's one goal off the other, and it speaks to the quality of the
I don't know, 12 minutes, 14 minutes. 14 minutes.
My goodness, it's so one-sided. 5-0 in this match. And he might be through here. Oh, it was there for him, but unable to find the target.
Well, he certainly went for power, but the accuracy just wasn't there. He should have scored that.
Thiago, press! What is that?
Couldn't keep the ball.
Oh my God, Sasha.
Showing it well, incumbent upon the referee to stop play, so
the
treatment can be administered.
Oh, so second injury. Hopefully, I don't get a card.
So, an uncontested drop ball after the injury.
Get a card? No, I don't get a card.
Oh, a lovely ball. He's managed to get in behind and pushed onto the woodwork.
What a save.
And there's the delivery. Well, that was quality. And in. Oh, yes. Exactly what they were
hoping. Julian. I want him back too. Look at all these players that have been injured. I want him back.
As the replay shows,
oh, come on,
it's a decent first effort, but he's so quick to get onto the rebound. That's a good finish.
Boom, goal, looks like it's a reward. Boom, goal, looks like it's a reward. Also, that Dundee United defender is in. They keep it away.
Well, it's an out and out pasting. 6-0. Well, potential danger, and they could do damage. Oh, marvellous goalkeeping.
Well, it's a top-class save from a top-class goalkeeper. That's absolutely
brilliant.
Can he deliver it with accuracy? The chance is on, full credit, and the referee doesn't hesitate. That is a spot kick.
Give me it.
Well, no card handed out. He gets
a oh, come on!
But a lot of referees would have booked him there, but I'm with him.
And the keeper denies them from the spot.
Thank you, Kevin.
Who can they pick out? Clears it away. Shot attempted. Superb block. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. And a free kick awarded by the referee.
Not a penalty. It's handball. Yeah, he's got that one. Seven, 25 minutes.
Here's the replay.
Give it 25 minutes.
Down the middle. The goalkeeper gets out of the way. It's a really good penalty.
And oh, no, 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 no.
The goalkeeper's going to save that.
Just like that one wasn't very quick.
They couldn't maintain possession. Oh, what an opportunity. And that is defending of the highest order.
Good ball again.
Well, it could be on for him here. Oh, there it is! It's one goal after another, and it speaks to the quality
of that
performance.
It'd be 30. Get 15 in this half. Get 15 in this half. 30. Bam. Easy.
Well, let's look at this again. And there's certainly no doubt about the finish.
I'm going really for the ball. I'm going for the ball. I want the ball. I can't see the ball.
Oh, in with a chance. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Well, he didn't catch it badly. But certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there.
This has been a top
I'm sorry, I'm just trying to do my job. And I had no shots from Target. They had a shot. They had a shot.
Good tackle. And the keeper was up to the task. He's in here. Surely. And then at the second time of asking.
No, no.
From the goalkeeper, badly involved. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. He's lost it.
Oh.
Might really be able to trouble them here. And the shot was always rising. Goal kick.
Should be a stalker. Kill, get in the midfield.
A very good tackle. Opportunity it is. A goal here. Giving his team precisely.
How many goals have I scored? Performance. Where did you go 5 goals? Yeah, those are goals. Look how I've been on the park. Possession, ball possession, dribble beat, Skelmers, not Skelmers in the box, nutmegs, knock-ons, all shots, goals, off target, blocked, saved, passing, all passes. Completed, assist, intercepted, offsides, defending all tackles, standing tackles, sliding tackles, interceptions, random. Celebrate it.
Well, as you can see, he gave the keeper no chance there. He looked so confident, didn't he? That's a cool finish.
Oh, sorry, I'm too chilled out.
Struggling to keep the ball. An incisive pass. Now the task is to remain focused. And there is the goal.
Six.
He's found the net. Joy unconfined.
Well, here it is again. But I have to say, the defending is so poor. They make so many bad decisions there. No wonder the keeper's exposed.
Sadly, we have to conclude that this hasn't really been a contest, but all credit to any side committed to scoring goals like this. Might be able to get in behind the defence.
This is an easy game.
But they took care of the situation defensively.
You want to know something?
Well, 3 minutes of stoppage time added on here. And he's through here. It's got to be. Still possibilities. Oh, and the flag goes up.
Well, he needs to be more aware there. He did work hard enough to stay onside.
Of course, that's... Why is he even passing it? What's in the park? Yeah, I think we're just playing one game. Then at the end of this game, we'll play some Among Us. It's not going to be that long. I think it's like... 16
now. And the managers will now deliver their half-time team talk.
Yeah, don't worry.
We're
I'm
at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
I've got a lot of backups. We're looking fine. We've got a lot of people. But they feel messy.
Must be! And a goal!
Him. You do not need Dundee one more. I don't know. I mean, I'm going to meet Dundee by 11 now. Dundee.
So a personnel change then.
It's to score one goal. I think that's a goal. Score a goal.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second
goal.
Half.
Score more goals.
Totally fooled him. And tremendous individual skill. And space for the cross. It might be. Will he?
Ref, penalty.
Well, I think you could call that an escape. It looked a certain goal. The cut back. Well, the fans really want him to shoot. Gives it a go. A goal! He's dispatched it. Much to the sheer delight of the fans.
That is a bad one. When you get the ball, that's a good thing you want to play for when you go.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goalscorer, but you have to ask questions of the keeper. He's got to have that near post covered for me. No wonder he's frustrated with himself.
Well, it's been such a one-sided game. You just wonder how many more they could add. Oh, he's through here. Oh, yes! It's gone in! And now it's chance for them to roll at the moment.
Everything is based on. So play for this team. Play for this team. You're like... It's fantastic.
Well, let's look at this again.
And the quick goal was done.
Shows one direction. It's perfect. And once he gets on, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish.
Thank you for you.
Possession chip. Might be a chance here. Long way out this. Goodness gracious me. How about that for technique? You can't strike the much better than that.
I don't know that. Look at the ball in the bottom corner, so it's a good decent finish. Happened, but no.
Well, look at the replay here, because they don't come much better than this. He hits it so sweetly. What a goal this is.
Come on. Come on. It's too easy.
They couldn't maintain, but a real opening now. It's opened up for him. Is it going to be? Still could be dangerous. McGregor, and pulled back. Unable to get himself back onside here.
Well, he was always going to be offside. That was the wrong option.
Well, we wondered if this deal was going to be done.
Oh, Derek, big moment here.
And he finds the net. He could hardly miss.
Well, here's the replay, and it's a simple finish in the end. But where was the defending? That's just not good enough.
And we're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. What a lovely strike! Lethal piece of finishing! Drilled home with true conviction! Tremendous goal!
Come on.
The replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable.
I shot
that's
that.
A great strike.
Goal of healing? Maybe? Goal of healing? Goal of the season. Goal of the season. That's the goal of the season. That's the celebration of the season, don't you?
Getting in there to intercept. Chance to attack using wit. To keep his concentration to the maximum. And he did. Who's going to get on the end of it? Marvellous anticipation.
Come here. Give me the penalty. Free kick. I'll be an idiot. You thought I'll be an idiot when I penalty kick. Oh, fair enough. Kicker. That is the kickest penalty I've ever going to see in my life. Nope, Michael. Oh, look at that ball, please.
Well, here we can see it again. And you have to say it's taken with such conviction.
Where did I go? Here I am. Here I go. Here I am.
Giving the ball away. Well, when all was said and done, Stuart, he wasn't a million miles away.
No, he wasn't, because he generates so much power from that sort of distance. His technique is brilliant.
Not to be advised giving the ball away there. The high press was on, and that's a fantastic tackle. Now the attack will peter out. Keeper's ball.
Into
the final 20 minutes. And saved by the keeper. So the corner played into the box. Taking care of business defensively here. Well, he was a long way from goal, but that didn't seem to bother him.
Well, he won't strike a football much better than that. That certainly had the keeper worried.
They're really pressing their opponents. Priority was to hang on to the ball, which he did. It has gone over the touchline for what will be a throw-in. Oh, really hit with venom and off the woodwork.
Well, that's a great shot. He just hit it with such power. I'm not sure the keeper would have got that, you know.
Well-timed tackle. So almost at full time, and the home side very goalkeeper doing his job, getting the touch. Corner coming up. Plattered away. Well, they couldn't keep it. 10 minutes to go then. Now they've lost it. Oh, just wide of the mark. Goal kick.
Well, that never looked like troubling the keeper, did it? But it was worth an effort. A good strike from him.
Well, I must say he acquitted himself well under pressure. They just cannot seem to keep possession today. Well, that is how to run at defenders. But into the keeper's glove.
I think you're going to have a shot.
Couldn't quite hang on.
Oh, you beat your man again, but you're going the wrong way. You beat your man on the way back to go and have another shot.
The keeper. Delivering it. Well, he read the delivery superbly, but couldn't quite keep the header down.
Well,
doesn't get away with it. Free kick given. No worries for the keeper. Well, this is far from over. We're going to have 5 minutes of stoppage time. A smart stop here.
I'm loving that.
And he's fired over the corner. Well, really stout defending there. Off the line.
Back, 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 back.
And he'll take efforts like that all day long. And a fine tackle. And there is the goal to make it a hat-trick. Excellence in finishing there for all to see.
What a goal.
Well, here it is again, and credit to the goal scorer, but you
have
to ask questions of the keeper.
You've
got to have that nearby cover to me. No wonder he's just placed to himself.
Few good moments in this. Hope you enjoy this and go for my mother's.
And there it is, the final whistle. The home fans are going to be happy with this result.
You're absolutely right, Derek. Their attacking play was excellent, full of energy and pace, and the midfield completely dominated the game. It was a great all-round performance.